that paradise that you're talking about, where all these classifications of art house and parallel and commercial are dissolved, and you're just talking about a good and a bad film. I frankly think that world is impossible, because I've seen human society to whatever extent I can, and I think power is a reality. Justice is a concept. So to try and get as much close to justice as possible, every power system has to have checks and balances and questions. Otherwise, the hope of justice is gone.